Hi, I'm David. This is Katie. Katie is a loan originator with Wright-Patt Credit Union. If you're watching right now, you're probably a first-time home buyer, and you may be a little scared about the process. Katie, tell us why and how Wright-Patt Credit Union takes the fear out of buying a new home.
Right. Well, if you call Wright-Patt when you're starting your process, we'll walk you through the whole process, help you find what product's best for you. And actually, we offer a lower down payment if you're a first-time home buyer. We can give you as little as 3% down.
3%?
Yes.
See, that is low. That's a lot. I feel like I paid a lot more than that down. 3%, so $100,000 house. Mm-hmm. If somebody has $3,000, that's what they put down on it.
Exactly.
So $200,000 house?
$6,000.
Or $300,000 house?
That'd be $9,000.
Wow. $9,000, not $9. You need more than that. Well, tell me about FHA. Let's talk about FHA. I'm not exactly sure what that stands for. I think I do, but I'm probably wrong.
Right, and you're not alone. A lot of people think FHA stands for first-time home buyer, mm-hmm. but it doesn't. It's actually Federal Housing Administration.
Okay.
And it's a government loan, and you don't have to be a first-time buyer to qualify. Anybody that's a home buyer can qualify for FHA.
You talk about not being a first-time home buyer. What qualifies a first-time
home buyer? Yes, good question. So to be a first-time home buyer, you actually just have to have not owned a home in the past 3 years.
Okay. See, I bet a lot of people didn't know that. I didn't know that. And CU Realty. I heard you mention this. I think this is awesome.
Yeah. So we actually have a program. If you haven't started working with a realtor yet, we can get you in touch with one who's experienced in the area you're shopping in.
Wow. You hear that? All the fear just fading away. It's not that scary. Not with Wright-Patt Credit Union.
Save better, borrow smarter, learn a lot. Wright-Patt Credit Union is making life a little easier.